into the ice. Good back check there by Anthony Brevillier. Taken back, though, by Rossi to Faber. Middleton's shot off a stick goes wide. Bouncing puck right in front. Kaprizov back door tapped in. It's Zuccarello. And a crazy bounce capitalized on by Minnesota. Late goal in the second, 4-2.
That one hurts. That one stings big time. And that's Chris Letang chipping a puck as he felt the pressure from Rossi. And how about this pass by Kaprizov? I talked to you about Kaprizov and Zuccarello. They just have a sixth sense. They just know where each other is. And there's that long stick by Zuccarello as he gets in behind Anthony Beauvillier. And I don't think anybody in this building thought that Kaprizov was going to make a pass there. I thought he was going to 360 shot. And that Super Bowl presented by AHN showed you exactly what happened. That Spinarama pass by Kaprizov.